Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening and welcome to a special edition of tenure's first live from Flemington.
The values that I adore: honesty, trust, friendship, generosity, and of course, that wicked laugh.
Move your legs.
I'm not real!
Good evening. Also tonight, a mass escape plan uncovered in Sydney's Long Bay Jail. The nine tiny ships completed their epic voyage.
80% of rivers in Gippsland are still at major flood levels.
The fact that she's got news gathering in her blood, and she is such a great presenter anyway, she's got that warmth and sincerity that you need, and, you know, she's one of the best in the business.
Now, this will come as a bit of a shock, but I can finally reveal that Jennifer Keyte has been stalking me. She followed me first to Channel 9, then Channel 7, then Channel 10. Now it has to stop, because where I'm going next, she won't want to follow.
And we'll have Boy George here to talk with you live later in the bulletin.
Got the solo job at 7 as a female presenter in the early days, and that wouldn't have been easy, up against all the testosterone that was floating around in the industry in the 80s.
Good evening. The Commonwealth Games have developed into a two-horse race between Australia and England.
I remember being asked last century, when will we see a woman over 30 on our television screens? Well, you legion of doubters, Jen's proved you wrong. She's nearly 40. What a credible, trustworthy, decent young woman she is.
In Victoria's worst fears have been realised today, with wild winds whipping up dozens of fires around the state.
I'm here tonight because of the terrifying and tragic story that has gripped Melbourne for the past week. The shocking death of Jill Maher.
The heartbreaking journey home for the King of Spin.
To the Fast and Furious F1.
Good evening from London. And 2 days out from the Queen's funeral.
Welcome to this special edition of 10 News First Live from the deck of HMAS Sydney.
I congratulate you. I send you my love and wish you all the very, very best.
We're very lucky at 10 to have her and that her career is still going from strength to strength. I hold her in the highest regard. She's professional, she's a dream to work with, and she's accomplished so much. So Jen, this is a richly deserved reward. So have a great night, congratulations and thanks.
Jen, congratulations on this fantastic honour. I've worked with you on and off since 1984, can you believe it? And longevity is something very special in this business. If only viewers knew what happens on set in between stories. I promise I'll do my best to keep you laughing. Cheers.
For now, good night.